Forecast for the 9th of January, 2020. Takumi, the world-famous director, is filming a new documentary here on Woohoo Island. Talking in an interview about the film, Takumi had this to say. I've always been interested in Woohoo Island because of its natural beauty. With this film, I want to capture the lifestyles of islanders in their natural environment. Filming is already well underway, but the director had one complaint. When people see the camera, they keep looking into it and waving. It makes it hard to get good footage. Let's all try to behave more naturally and make life a little easier for the director. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more.
I can do something crazier than that.
Thanks for watching. For your Me News for January 9th, this is Misaki Minow, signing off.